sandwich with your veg, stock, and some double cream. That's it, it's all you need. Bring this to a boil, and it takes about 3 or 4 minutes. I've got one in there. And then what we're going to serve this with is this little venison stuffing. Now, we've been working on lots of different things so far in week 7.5. That's the and one of which is a variety of different things over here. This venison sort of stuffing, you can try it. Alternatively, what you can do is replace some pan fryers, and we're going to serve this with this soup. So the idea